things.
Nobody beats me at hide and seek. Will you play with me? I'm Oliver. I'm 7. Will you play with me?
Not an ordinary child, but not a spectre either. One part of a greater whole, something ancient and oddly sad.
I don't know what you mean. I'm just me. I have a mummy, a daddy, a pet doggy. They don't need names. They just need to be mummy and daddy and do what I want. Now play with me, or they'll be angry with you.
The boy doesn't like these questions because he has no real answers, and perhaps no real family.
I'm not going anywhere. I like it here. Now play with me or else. All right, I'll hide and you seek. Find me and you win. Then you lose. Get ready. And no cheating.
Still alive, so that's progress.
You're smarter than some playmates I've had. They always tried to leave before I was done with them. Try to find me again, but my family will be looking for you at the same time, so don't get caught!
Thank you. about it.
On the move.
win in the end. You did better than most, though, so I'll let you go. Here, second prize. You'll need it. I won fair and square. There's no point in playing again. I want a challenge. Go on, find someone else to play with.
Can't give up now.
Fair and square. There's no point in playing again. I want a challenge. Go on, find someone else to play with.
Has torn open the ground itself.
Ready for this.
Swift and lethal.
my name be known.
Nothing will stand in my way. Best be on my way.
This is my happy place.
Taking position. Sometimes the only way out is through. Ignis!
To make camp soon. Might be a while before there's another chance to rest.
No one stopped me yet.
Faith will guide me.
Spot for an ambush.
I will ascend. Make way.
me.
Swift and lethal.
No time to dally.
Let's move.
Already, haven't you? Move on with your life!
Shouldn't be too hard.
Thank you. Where lies your guilt?
The waning moon.
Indeed. One whose secrets are not for your ears. Be on your way. A fair point. Perhaps this one could assist us. The murdered lie silent. The raven asks, will you be their voice? He thinks you strong enough for the task at hand. This woman tended a bar where she took her patrons, her friends, into her confidence. Promised their secrets were safe with her. Yet she turned their words into knives and stabbed them in the back. They died because of her. And to this day, her victims lie unavenged. I have no heart. I seek a record of this one's crimes, written in her own hand. Through it, I can summon her spirit and force her to face trial for her crimes. Not for one such as I. Your soul sparks with justice, with fortitude. This is your chance to bring a murderer to justice, to avenge her victims. Will you take it? I thank you, as do those who died by her words. Go to the distillery, the one she calls the Waning Moon. Find the ledger and bring it to me.
All right. What now?
If you do not improve, you can leave.